Alright, here we are today checking out this beautiful old house built in the mid-1800s. Let's check it out. Really cool design. Okay, from the back porch, walking in, look at this fireplace. I've never seen a fireplace with that kind of design. Man. So from what I understand, this house was last being used as a hunting lodge for like a hunting club, you know? Here's the kitchen. What's that, jalapenos? Some kind of pepper. Bread. Let's see. Oh man. Carpet in your bathroom. September 1998. Don't know if you can read that. Okay. Look at all these bunk beds. The room I started out off in is to the left. Another massive fireplace. Let's see if it's a different design. Not quite as fancy as the other. I mean, it's really pretty. Just a little different. What in the world? That's where I started off. In here. Okay, let's check it upstairs. Top step is missing. Look at the old square nail. Okay, looks like they were trying to remodel the upstairs. It's pretty empty. Kind of 70s looking. Old hardware. Neat wainscoting. It's just a little closet. I think this is the last room upstairs. Jeez, door's kind of jammed. Not a whole lot to this place. It's a whole house. Love the big chimneys. I know everyone always asks me to see the outbuildings, so here you go. Just one. All right, here we are today, checking out this cool old log cabin built in the late 1800s. Let's check it out. Really cool. All right, here is the back porch of this log cabin. Really interesting place. I mean, a small house. All right, now my flashlight's on. I've seen this before in other log cabin houses. They cover up the walls like this. Here's the front door. Cool little doorknob. Let's take a look at upstairs. Not a lot to this house. Cardboard. Cool little house.